deviled eggs. I made these with just a touch of extra brimstone, just for you.